Good morning and welcome to Riverside News. My name is Joe and here is the news. Wild, wild love. Good morning and welcome to Riverside Church. If it's your first time here, I'd love to just extend a nice big welcome. Thank you for joining us. If you are new and you've been coming for a few weeks, a great way to get involved is to sign up on Church Street. This is the media platform that we use to send out all our notices for stuff that's going on in the building and for serving on teams. So if you would like to get involved, speak to the stewards, speak to me, and I will be able to help you and direct you on how to do that. The first bit of news is all about Messy Church, and I just want to say thank you, a big extended thank you to all of our volunteers and those that were able to support yesterday. It was such an amazing opportunity to have people in the building and to see Jesus and to hear the gospel. It's so amazing, and we thank you to all of our volunteers. At church, keeping people safe is one of our top priorities. So if you do have any safeguarding concerns or any worries, please speak to Graham Allen. He is our safeguarding coordinator and he'll be able to assist and advise in any way. Church is amazing when we can come together in a community, but it's greater when we can stay safe within that community. Another amazing opportunity coming up is that Cafe Heroes is returning. It's happening this Thursday. Speak to Angela Rogers for any more details. It's going to be an amazing time. We'll see you there. On the 6th of August, we have another prayer breakfast. This is a time for us to get together, pray about the state of the nation, pray about things that are important to the life of the church. Please come along, please join us in prayer. It's prayer breakfast. Unfortunately, that is the end of Riverside News, but you know, guys, it will never be the same without an amazing joke of mine that I've been working on this week. So the other day, I asked a girl if she would go on a date with me to the gym. I know, big shock. And unfortunately, she never showed up. But I guess the two of us just aren't going to work out. You know, like work out in the gym, but like she never showed and it's not going to work out. This has been Riverside News. My name is Joe. We'll see you next week.